I'm Jim Janowitz. I'm head of the Media and Entertainment Department at Pryor Cashman, and we're here at the 2019 AFM at a party that we throw annually together with this event, which we're a supporter of. Our firm has been involved in feature films for many years, including the sales of feature films, production of films, financing of films. So we have a long history with this organization and with this event. We're here to support film, and independent film in particular, and we do many things in the entertainment area, including film, including financing, and including television. And while feature films have been struggling for some time, particularly the independent films, given what's going on in the streaming universe, we still think this is an important location and an important business, and we want to support it.
Are you doing Cannes as well, or are you?
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. We go to Cannes every year as well, and it's in some ways a similar kind of event. Although Cannes is also a significant festival, whereas here we're really largely a market rather than a festival. Cannes is both.
Berlin?
Some of us go to Berlin as well. Toronto. I was in Toronto in September, which is a great festival and increasingly important.
So you have a great crowd here. You have a tradition of hosting this cocktail party here?
Yes, we've been doing this for a number of years. We like to see our clients in Los Angeles. This is a good time to do that. A lot of them are obviously in Santa Monica at this time of the year, and we use it as an opportunity to touch base and to see people who we like to see.
Well, thank you very much.
My pleasure.
Thank you for your time.
Thank you.